my business up here at the house. Thought I'd pay you a call. You got a gun, I see.
Should have called 45.
What do you do with it? Ship things.
What else?
See, that pretty pink picture. That's a naked woman, ain't it?
Your eyes don't lie to you.
Wait a minute. No, she ain't. Got a couple of stigma bars attached to her.
Oh, shucks, that ain't a thing to what I got here. Look at that top one.
Oh, I go blind! Give me eyes, that would.
Say, looks like it's a nice rope.
Do you know Will Parker?
He sure can spin a rope.
That looks like a strong hook there, Jud. You could hang yourself on that.
I could what?
Hang yourself. It'd be as easy as falling off a log or a chair. Oh, all you have to do is tie the rope up there nice and strong, and then put log or the chair to the ground and grab it here. And then all you have to do is put the rope around your neck nice and proper. And then all you'd have to do is fall off the chair, and within 5 minutes of good luck, you'd be as dead as a doornail.
What do you mean by that?
And folks tell me funerals, you said something. Yeah, they would. You never know how many people like it until you're dead. You'd probably be all laid out and falling. All night up in your best suit, with your hair combed back slick, and a high starch top.
Would there be flowers, you think?
And pops, too. All around your coffin. Then, the men would bare their heads, the women sniff aside. Some would probably faint, the one that took a shine to you once he was alive.
What woman had ever took a shine to me?
Lots of women. Only, they just don't come right out until you die.
I guess that's so.
They sure would sing live when the singer started. Sing like hearts of free.
Jud Fry loved his fellow man. papers better. So what'd you do? Get even?
Who said anything about getting even?
No, nothing. I'm recollecting.
If it ever come to getting even with anybody, I know how to do it.
With that?
Nah, there's safer ways than that if you use your brains.
Thank you. dangerous.
Now, what I really want to show you is my new pack of postcards.
Don't want them! Sick of them things! I'm going to get me a ring. What would you want with a real woman? Why, I'm having trouble right now, all on account of a real woman, and you say you want one? You've got a nice place here, private, cozy, nobody to bother you. Artistic pictures, they don't come back to you.
I'm tired of all these pictures of women.
So you're tired of them. Then throw them away and buy some new ones. You get tired of a real woman, and what can you do? Nothing. You just keep getting tireder and tireder. I told you I made up my mind.
So you want a real woman.
Say, you happen to know a girl named Ada or Andy?
I don't want her.
I don't want her either. But I got her.
Don't want nothing from no pebble man. Want real things. Doing shit up here. Locked out of failure sins. Crawling in a fissure. What am I doing in this lousy small house?
When the sun blinks my eyes.